As you might know, well, maybe you don't because I don't know when this video is going to be uploaded. Right now, it's in the middle of Mother's Day. So yeah, but I'm just going to assume by the time this is uploaded, it's going to be after Mother's Day. Okay, so, as you know, Mother's Day just passed. I guess, by the time this is uploaded. I hope. So I don't look like a big idiot. But anyways. Yeah, so Mother's Day just passed. And, like, I appreciate my mother. And I tried to make coffee for her. But that turned out a disaster. I think I might have broken the coffee maker. I don't know how my mother fixed it. But, yeah, the start to the best Mother's Day ever. Yeah. So, I was hoping, I was going to, like, just screw the coffee and make tea eventually, but, I didn't eventually. I think I poured the remainders of the, I made a really gross coffee with a bunch of stevia in it. Yeah. And, yeah, usually I should make breakfast in bed for my mom, but, she didn't want it. I don't know what she likes. Like, I know she likes yogurt, that's all. Because she's on this diet, and she's allergic to wheat, and so am I. So, yeah. But, yeah. So, yeah, it turned out terribly. So I just had to make coffee, but it turned out terribly, yeah. So, my question of the day. What did you guys do for Mother's Day to appreciate your mother? And three other questions. One question. Why do you like your mom? Like, what does your mom do that, why do you like your mom? Or yeah. Unless you don't have a mom, and in that case, sorry. But what did your mom do for you? And this isn't like a ironic question or anything. Like, moms are awesome. So why do you like your mom? Why do you love your mom? Or whatever. What has your mom ever done bad to you? And if you could change one thing about your mother, what would it be? And that is the Mother's Day questionnaire. I guess, in a way. Yeah. And post a comment if you don't want to answer the questions. Just say screw off, Tristan Sermon. That's what I'm gonna get a bunch of screw offs, aren't I? But anyways, see you guys next time. This was the Tristan Sermon vlog.